Damn you, father. I'm working on trying to find your pact, Achilles. Just need a little more time to sort it out.
I've nothing if not patience, lad. And I shall try to keep my hopes in check. Thank you for your effort around this. When next we speak of it, may be when you've succeeded.
If I don't pet your other heads, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
I must commend you on the most splendid lyre playing emanating from your bedchambers, my friend. It seems we have a second court musician now.
Thank you for encouraging me to give it a shot, mate, and for the kind words. New music. Nix, I'm sorry that I raised my voice with you before. It's just, I cared about Dusa, and I know just how much she cared about working here, with you and all of us. Isn't there some way you would reconsider letting her go?
I appreciate that you have calmed yourself, my child. As for the Gorgon Head, this house needs steady-tempered vigilance, not unthinking devotion. Despite repeated feedback, she refused to approach any aspect of her duties with restraint.
Wait, you're saying you fired Dusa for working too hard? Did you give her any warning?
She did not understand how to work properly. Despite all that she did, she ultimately was a burden to this house. There was no warning necessary on my part.
Please give her another chance, Nix. She can learn. She just needs to know what she did wrong. She gave this work everything. She just pushed too hard. Shouldn't something like that be forgivable?
It seems you have more patience than I, child. And I did not realize you cared. But do not ask again for me to rescind my decision. Are we understood?
Yes, we're understood. What are they on about now? Painting of the finest spot in all the underworld seems suitable to have in here. I can't afford any of this. What's cooking? I'm much obliged. I'll take some darkness. Too good to pass up. Dusa.
Is it sure? Do I want my job again? This job, it means everything to me. I mean, working with you, you are the night itself. This place, and all of you, all of it, it's so amazing to me, and I want to help. Just give me one more chance.
Your one more chance has certain stipulations, Dusa. If you think it is necessary to exceed the allotted time for your responsibilities, I expect you to ask. You are not the sole bearer of this house's fate. Your temperament toward your work is as important as the end result. Now then, I would ask that you return to your post.
What? What's next? You mean, like, start right now? Now? I mean, I don't have a lot of pressing obligations, so I'll do it. Yes, I accept. I'm so excited to be back. Where do I even start? I can survey the lounge, sweep the cobwebs, walk Cerberus, check the pantry. Okay, I'm off.
Do your best work.
Hooray. fulfilled.
They were called. Long since passed from this world, boy. You have my assurance, however, that you did not miss much in having never met.
I swear, this family. Razor sharp. Witches?
Is the queen. You tell her that her mother sends her warm regards. You tell her that, and you take care of her.
been here. It pleases me that you are here again, for through you I can tinker with reality along the fringes that are not yet fully formed.
Thanks. Hard to see in all that red. I got one. A skin scion.
Thanked me for delivering vast portions of his clientele. Surely you shall be more grateful for my gifts.
I'm authorized.
Let's see you avoid this.
You can hit me. down to these. Useful. Let's see what else. Time to feast. Delicious. Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Good. Oh, thank the fates I get to deal with you this time.
She's getting angry. She won't like this. My weapon shuddered at the touch of it.
The Furies seem incapable of thwarting you.
My keepsakes. With that one. I'll just go on up. There. Made it to Asphodel. Juicy. Next island.
Shall there ever be a voice as lovely as Eurydice's, my friend?
See you again.
Stay cool.
Okay. nice.
Something here, but isn't that your dad's own blessing that you've got? That's something, man. I didn't know that he was helping you.
Both that might. Souls fastidious.
Did I detect some hesitancy on your part just then? Perhaps you knew that you were making a mistake. No matter, you'll learn now.
Ares, forgive me.
And I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
Kill or be killed. You're mine. A Slavag. Take it. I'm already full. have to catch up some other time, Lanny, as I'm in a bit of a rush.
King Theseus is eager to see you again soon.
And check. The fields of Elysium. See what I can do with this sword. Let's go, Stygius.
Do not so much as think about it.
Come and get it.
Darkness.
There we are. Cheers, Father.
delivery recipients I've had over the ages here, I've got to say, you're the most interesting one.
And here we go.
Mysterious.
Well, short one. I'm curious to see if you can best me once again.
Dusa, you there?
Yeah, I'm right here!
Olympus, I accept this message. What else? That's a lot of coin. I'll take this one. is. In the name of Hades, he's offering an exchange.
I swear, upon my honor, fiend, you shall not pass.
Thank you.
could you?
Finally.
You won't get through me quite that easily.
To the surface. Courtesy of the Pact. Vermin.
Thank you.
do I get? Data sack already. I'll just tuck that away. Going back. Lots on offer here. Cheers, mate. That's a relief.
Fang-bearing Cerberus directs all three of his attentions toward the Sator Sack.
I can go. I'm going to get you back for last time, you know.
Untold murderous wretches in my realm, all at my beck and call, yet still you made it here.
This far, at least.